Strange. In last class, we have discussed about vector product of two vectors or cross product of two vectors. In today's class, we will discuss about the problems. Example 1, 1. Find the area of a triangle having the points. Find the area of a triangle having the points A 1 comma 1 comma 1. Point B 1 2 3 and point C 2 3 1 as its vertices. So using these three points, find the area of a triangle. Select OA vector is equal to I plus J plus K. OB vector is equal to I plus 2J plus 3K and OC vector is equal to 2I plus 3J plus K. So now find AB vector. AB vector is equal to OB vector minus OA vector. Therefore, AB vector equals, what is OB? I plus 2J plus 3K minus OA I plus J plus K. Therefore, AB vector is equal to I minus I 0 I 2I minus 2J minus J becomes plus J plus 3K minus K subtracted becomes plus 2K. The next point, AC. AC vector is equal to OC vector minus OA vector. Therefore, AC vector is equal to OC 2I plus 3J plus K minus I plus J plus K. Therefore, AC vector equals 2I minus I is I plus 3J minus J becomes plus 2J, K minus K becomes, that is 0K. So, AC. Now, by using AB vector and AC vector, find cross product of AB and AC, that is I J K. AB vector, that is 0 1 2, AC 1 2 0. So therefore, AB vector cross AC vector equals I into 1 0 is a 0 minus 2 2 is a 4 minus J 0 0 is a 0 minus 2 plus K, that is 0 2 is a 0 minus 1, that is equal to minus 4 I प्लस 2j माइनस के। सो ए बी वेक्टर क्रॉस ए सी वेक्टर इज माइनस 4i प्लस 2j माइनस के। So now, magnitude of AB vector cross AC vector, that is equal to square root of minus 4 whole square plus 2 square plus 1 square. That is minus 1 square. So therefore, magnitude of vector AB cross vector AC equals root of minus 4 whole square is plus 16, 2 square value 4 plus 1 minus 1 square value 1. It is equal to, so 16 plus 4, 20, 20 plus 1 is 21. So therefore, area of a triangle, area of a triangle equals half into magnitude of AB vector cross AC vector. Therefore, area of triangle is equal to 1 by 2 into root of 21 square units, or square root of 21 by 2 square units. So one more example. Find the area of a parallelogram. Find the area of a parallelogram. Area of a parallelogram whose adjacent sides are given by the vertices or given by the vertices. Vertices vector A equals 3 i plus j plus 4 k, and vector B equals i minus j plus k. So find the area of a parallelogram whose adjacent sides are given by the vertices vector A equals 3i plus j plus 4k, and vector B equals i minus j plus k. That's right. So first let vector A equals 3 i minus j plus k. So now find vector k cross vector b, that is equal to determinant of I j k vector k components 3 1 4 vector b components 1 minus 1 1. So therefore vector k cross vector b equals I into 1 plus 4 minus j 3 1s are 3 minus 4 plus k minus 3 1s are 3 minus 1. Therefore vector k cross vector b equals 5 I plus j minus 4 k. Therefore magnitude of vector k cross vector b equals 5 square plus 1 square plus minus 4 square. Therefore magnitude of vector k cross vector b equals 5 square is 25 plus 1 plus minus 4 square is 16. It is equal to 42. Therefore area of parallelogram, area of a parallelogram, parallelogram equals magnitude of vector k cross vector b. Therefore area equals square root of 42 square units. Therefore area of a parallelogram is square root of 42 square units. The next example, find the area of a rectangle having vertices. Find the area of a rectangle having vertices having vertices A, B, C and D with position vectors vectors, that is minus I plus 1 by 2 j plus 4 k comma I plus I plus 1 by 2 j plus 4k comma, I minus 1 by 2 j plus 4k and minus I minus 1 by 2 j plus 4k respectively. So area of a rectangle B, C, D. Find the area of this rectangle. Here, let OA vector equals minus I plus 1 by 2 J plus 4K. OB vector is equal to I plus 1 by 2 j plus 4k. OC vector equals I minus 1 by 2 j plus 4k. OD vector is equal to minus I minus 1 by 2 j plus 4k. So area of rectangle, you know, magnitude of AB cross magnitude of ED. So now first find AB vector. That is equal to OB vector minus OA vector. Therefore, AB vector is equal to I plus 1 by 2 j plus 4k minus I plus 1 by 2 j plus 4k. So therefore, vector AB equals I minus into minus plus I becomes plus 2i plus 1 by 2 j minus 1 by 2 j gets cancellation 0 j 4k minus 4k that becomes plus 0 k. The next find AD A OD minus OA vector. Therefore, AD vector is equal to OD minus I minus 1 by 2 J plus 4K minus I plus 1 by 2 j plus 4k. Therefore, vector AD equals minus I minus into minus plus I gets cancellation 0 I minus 1 by 2 j minus into plus minus 1 by 2 j minus 1 by 2 minus 1 by 2 becomes 1j plus 4k minus 4k gets cancellation 0k.
Thank you.
वेक्टर ए बी क्रॉस वेक्टर ए डी इक्वल्स डिटरमिनेंट ऑफ हाई जे के ए बी वेक्टर कंपोनेंट जी 2 0 0 ए डी वेक्टर कंपोनेंट 0 -1 0. So therefore, vector AB cross vector AD equals height 0 + 0 - j 0 - 0 + k -2 - 0. Therefore, AB vector cross AD vector equals 0 i minus 0 j minus 2k. Therefore, magnitude of AB vector cross AD vector is equal to square root of 0 square plus of 0 square plus of minus 2 square, that is equal to root of 4, that is equal to 2. So therefore, area of a rectangle, area of a rectangle, that is equal to magnitude of AB vector cross AD vector. Therefore, area of a rectangle is equal to 2 square units. Area of a rectangle is 2 square units. The next example show that vector A minus vector B cross vector A plus vector B is equal to 2 into vector A cross vector B. Here, LHS left hand side vector A minus vector B cross vector A plus vector B. Therefore, left hand side is equal to cross product of two vectors, vector A cross vector A. Place into place vector A cross vector B minus into place minus vector B cross vector A minus into place minus vector B cross vector B. Therefore, left hand side vector A cross vector, sorry, vector A cross vector A becomes 0 plus vector A cross vector B minus of minus B cross A vector equal to minus A cross B minus 0 vector. So therefore left hand side is equal to vector A cross vector B plus vector A cross vector B. Therefore left hand side is equal to 2 into vector A cross vector B. Therefore is equal to left hand side is equal to right hand side. Therefore vector A minus vector B cross vector A plus vector B equals 2 into vector A cross vector B. The next example, find lambda and mu. Find lambda and mu. If 2i plus 6j plus 27 K cross I plus lambda j plus mu k is equal to 0 vector. Cross product of these two vector equal to 0 vector, then find the lambda and mu. So right, vector A cross vector B equal to 0 vector. Vector A cross vector B can be written as I J K. So right, determinant of first row I J K, second row, so first vector component 2, 6, 27, second vector components write in third row 1 lambda mu equal to 0. So therefore expand this determinant I into 6 mu minus 27 lambda minus j 2 mu minus 27 plus k 2 lambda minus 6 equal to 0. So therefore 6 mu minus 27 lambda into I minus 2 mu minus 27 j plus 2 lambda minus 6 into k equal to 0. So therefore 6 mu minus 27 lambda equal to 0 minus of 2 mu minus 27 equal to 0 and 2 lambda minus 6 equal to 0. So therefore 2 mu minus 27 equal to 0, therefore 2 mu equal to 27. Therefore, mu equal to 27 by 2 and 2 lambda minus 6 equal to 0. Therefore, 2 lambda equal to 6. Therefore, lambda equal to 3. Therefore, the value of mu is 27 by 2 and lambda is 3. The next example, example 6, let the vectors vector A and vector B be such that magnitude of vector A equals 3 and magnitude of B vector is equal to square root of 2 by 3, root 2 by 3. If vector A cross vector B is a unit vector, then find the angle between vector A and vector B. Find the angle between vector A and vector B. That is, we have sine theta is equal to, so magnitude of vector A cross vector B dividing by magnitude of vector A into magnitude of vector B, where theta is the angle between vectors A and vector B. So therefore, sine theta is equal to magnitude of A cross B vector. A cross B is a unit vector, therefore magnitude of vector A cross vector B is 1. Substitute here 1. Dividing by magnitude of vector A is 3 into magnitude of vector B is root 2 by 3. 3 cancellation. Therefore, sine theta is equal to 1 by root 2. Therefore, sine theta is equal to 1 by root 2 can be written as sine pi by 4. Therefore, theta is equal to pi by 4. Therefore, the angle between the vector A and vector B is pi by 4. Okay, friends, stop here. So, we'll continue next class.